a declaration of independence in Eastern Europe for Kosovo by a unanimous vote of parliament.
Demokratike.
From the Prime Minister, a declaration proclaiming the Republic of Kosovo as an independent, sovereign, and democratic state. The bold move by Kosovo's ethnic Albanian leadership defies the neighboring Serbian government while angering Russia. The move, orchestrated with the help of the United States and key European powers, Kosovo is counting on quick international recognition as the world's newest nation. There was rejoicing in the streets with news of the vote.
The day that we wait almost more than 500 years. So, big day for Kosovo people, Albanians.
And celebration at this hospital with the birth of independence babies marking this day. But the move has outraged Serbia. It is losing territory. The Serb says the government will not recognize Kosovo ever and will not accept it. Russia says the vote sets a dangerous precedent for separatist groups worldwide. This has been a troubled region. Kosovo's Liberation Army clashed with Serb troops 10 years ago. The conflict claimed 10,000 lives. It has remained part of Serbia, even while the United Nations maintains a presence here. 90% of Kosovo's 2 million people are ethnic Albanian and Muslim. The rest are Roman Catholic, seeing little reason to stay joined to Christian Orthodox Serbia. For its part, Serbia is ruling out any military response, but says it will downgrade relations with any foreign government recognizing the independence of Kosovo. Nancy Lyons, The Associated Press.